Taylor is here.
Okay, I don't need this 3 minutes.
Okay, that's what they all say.
Thank you very much. I come here to learn from everyone here. I don't have anything to present. I know everyone from all the different states with all the organization, you have a speciality and a talent and a strength. For myself, I just gave some what I have done in the past and who has been bringing me to here. For the Silicon Valley, I'm on the Silicon Valley APAPA, Silicon Valley chapter. I'm a president, chair, whatever. Here is and also is I'm on the AGG executive director. That's the PAC, and also I run the nonprofit organization called CACLI. That's a Chinese Community Leadership Institute. It's a three organization, and I put all my non-making money time to on this part. So it's politically, I think everyone knows that either we have a vote or we have a money. So it's all my time is devoted to this element. For the voter registration, I try to make sure we not only have a town hall meeting or all kind of event gathering, I make sure I can bring the voter become the registered voter, especially in the high school. High school is a very, very easy target for us. If you go back to your district, working with the school district, a principal, or it's a superintendent to set up some program to working with the high school kids, especially in the California, we have a drop down from 18 to 16 already. So it's all junior high school students, they can start working there. That's in this year, I made the program working with five high school on 1 week, every Monday to Friday on the lunch hour, I go to five schools and work with students to do the voter registration. Within the Friday afternoon, 3 o'clock, we totally bring 212 new voters. So that's the achievement. I just do hope everyone is the way we're gathering together to have a retreat together, go back, try to make at least one time voter registration. And then we can really, really make an impact. When we're talking about the leadership is to just go out and work. That's the one thing I truly hope everyone, if you can do even one school, one block, that's going to make an impact. When I turn 200 package, the voter registration go to the county, they really is amazed how many the things you can achieve. That's the one thing I want to share with people. The second thing is I don't know whether it's a proper or not proper, it's for the AGG pack. It's this year, we totally have 31 candidates to support for the 2018. And many people here the Andy has won the election. And of course, I have a support myself, didn't win, but it's okay. the whether win or lose is not important. Important is that I try to drive every dollar from all my friends, just make sure that they can support. Some people, they have the larger money, and we ask for larger. And also, without the leaders like Sandy, Sheng Kong, Kan Fang, CC, I cannot go there because every dollar I try to bring in, they always match. So the big gun, they always behind me. So for each candidate, I try to make sure whether they win or not win, we make sure they have a character, the morality there. So we can help them to success. Even this time they couldn't win, they can win next time. The third one is for the youth leadership. I don't officially announce I have an internship, but every student, they always coming with me. I go every event almost every day, but each event I try to bring one or two high school kids or college kids. They always go with me. 3 months later, they write down the report, whatever they learn, they by themselves. I don't teach them, but I just bring them coming with me. Every 3 months, I turn around, it's another 5 to 10 students. By that way, when they go to the college, when they go back to the high school, they can grow up themselves. We do the community education, but we don't use the word to educate them. But I just try to bring them to come with me. And by that way, and I keep the friendship with all the kids. I have been interned or mentored with them. I think it's the everyone here, it's the we need to find the 3-5 students in your community and try to working with them. Thank you.
Thank you.